else, and then there's you.
A few words that come to mind when I think of you, and I'm sure most will agree, loving.